I'm Kirk Kinder. I'm the Vice President of Maintenance and Engineering at Alaska Airlines here in Seattle. Yeah, to the airline as a whole, maintenance really is the backbone to this airline. And there is no pulling off onto a cloud if your engine has a problem. You know, we have the processes and procedures, you know, to make sure that we're safe every time. Every day, 77,000 people step onto our airplanes. You know, they don't know our names, they don't know our faces, but you know what, they trust that we've done our job and that they're gonna be safe. Yeah, I am in aircraft maintenance and this is an airline, so a typical day is different every day. I mean, where I have 1,300 people that work on my team, I'll say 750 of those work at night while most of us are sleeping. And so I get up in the morning, I check and see how the team did overnight to get the airplane, the fleet ready to go. Well, I showed up in this hangar 30 years ago with the aspirations of being an aircraft mechanic. At that moment, they decided to hire me as a tail washer, but I was more than happy to take that job and scrub the tails clean on these airplanes out here every night. And eventually I worked my way into a mechanic job, learning so much about airplanes. And I just love that part of my career because every night I learned something more. You know, aviation has been kind of in my blood, so has maintenance. It's been in my blood all my life. And you know, my uncle owned an airplane. He lived in the state of Alaska. You know, my dad was a contractor in the state of Alaska, so I did a lot of trips back and forth to the airport with my mom, watching him come and go. It's a great time to get into aviation. You know, this isn't the grease monkey days. You know, I mean, these aircraft, the technology of these aircraft is phenomenal. And you can do, you know, most of the troubleshooting, you know, from an iPad or right from a, you know, flight deck display. It's still challenging to the brain, you know, and fun to work on. You know, go out to the airport, see what goes on, you know, catch that fever of aviation, and then find somebody that works for an airline, and I'll bet they would invite you to come in and spend a day. Go talk to a pilot. They're not actually gonna let you fly with them, likely, but you know, go talk to a pilot, see what excites them about their career. Flight attendants, you know, customer service agents, you know, aviation is just full of things, and you never know where it ends. You know, because like I said, I started here washing tails, and now I'm a vice president of maintenance and engineering. Go figure. Yeah.